Once the railings have been created, we can take a look at the railing styles, so we can see the different options to edit existing styles or creating new ones. So we can open the railing styles doing right-click on this icon, or from the VisualARQ menu, going to Railing and Railing Styles. Here we can see the list of styles that come with the VisualARQ templates. Basically, each style is a combination of three different components: the rail, the post, and balusters, that can be added or deleted at any time. And from the right side of the dialog, you can edit their features. Just combining them, you can get a wide range of designs, so you can take a look at the existing styles to have some examples. And taking a look at the railing style that we have been using for this stair, we can see that it is composed by two rail components, one for the handrail and another for the wall, and also another component for the balusters. Okay? And for example, we can change the alignment of them to middle. So just by selecting each one of the features of this component, we can edit, for example, the profile, the dimension of this profile, or other parameters. So we'll click OK to adjust changes, and all the railings using this style will update.